favorite teacher answers all the questions that students ask and does not make them feel ashamed for asking.
A teacher is a teacher who listens to their students and helps them out when they're in need, and obviously explains the material very well.
In my opinion, a good teacher is someone who makes a real connection with their students.
A teacher is someone who is able to explain all concepts to the students, and that at the end of the day, when the students review these concepts, they are able to understand them completely.
A teacher is someone who, when you don't understand a concept, really helps you work through your difficulties.
Don't know me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there. And I know when I need it, I can count on you. Like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
A good teacher is someone who understands the student, is able to help the students understand better and help them use the information in a good way.
I think a good teacher is someone you can have a relationship with outside of the classroom. So,
beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh.
That teacher was passionate about the subject and dedicated to helping her students learn.
I think passion is what makes a really good teacher. I think if a teacher knows what they're talking about and can inspire other students to want to talk about it too, they're a good teacher.
Considerate.
Passionate.
Caring. A teacher exhibits a positive demeanor and is well versed in the material that he or she is teaching.
Friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
My favorite teacher is charismatic, smart, caring, and knows how to deal with teenagers very well.
My favorite teacher at Ida Crown is Mr. Newman, because he helped me realize that I love handwriting.
When you cry. That's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh. You can count on me, cause I can count on you.